name is Clara Mary Chaseborough, and I am a representative from my kindergarten class. Today I'll be answering questions that were submitted by my fellow kindergartners in my school newspaper. Oh gosh, excuse me. That's better. Okay, so the first question is, Dear Claire, my parents won't let me take drugs, but I make them love suffering and science. Well, I personally think that drugs can do wonders. I used to take drugs, but then my mama found out. And then my mommy and I took drugs together. You know, we got high in the back of her van because that she uses on her way to that place that she goes to her work with all the poles and like, and she keeps money in her underwear. So just do it and, you know, see what happens. Dear Claire, I fart a lot. Can you help me? Love smelly and social studies. Well, you see, look at my shirt. It says silent but deadly. That's funny. Farting. Everybody does, but I mean, my caterpillar farts all the time in my hand when I'm holding. It's normal. It's natural. Just do what you feel comfortable doing. Next question. Dear Claire, I like this boy named Hun. What should I do? Love, confused in class. Bye. Hun? Hun? Mary Hun? Hun is my boyfriend. You! Whoever submitted stupid confused in class, you should be confused because he's my